First, pull the charging handle to the end in order to make the boat return back to little position. Second, switch the switch selector to safety. Third, turn off the HPA tank switch. Be sure to follow the SOP to switch the N79 to safety.